How are we able to breathe in outer space if there's these open windows?
I was wondering, how are we in space yet able to talk, paddle, breathe, and not explode?
Budget cuts.
The last time you were in space, you got obliterated by a laser.
Not true! You have to be more eco-friendly, I mean... Oh no, leave me now!
Actually, it's pretty comfortable!
You know, Fiery, I think you need to taste your own medicine.
Please, 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 can you stay in the game, please, please?
Tell me why we can't just dump this bucket out the window and win the challenge.
And I've got just the air to tell it to the Falcon.
Have not.
I do this. Pretty cool, don't you think?
If X says there are more star points, every time someone helps kill him down, our team wins a point. And if you heard X,
let's just say something bad happens.
Whatever you do to the sun that helps X's arrow veteran drown, you'll win points. Do the opposite and you lose points.
Oh, okay.
Don't you feel the breeze bubble? I feel like I can just fly away.
Whoa, why don't you?
It's just a feeling bubble.
She is here too.
Oh, her? You two never got over your awkward frenemy face, huh?
No!
I'm not dripping onto the floor anymore.
Is that what this purple goop on the surface is?
Yes, it is. Please don't make a big deal about this.
You know, we have feelings too, right?
Also, don't let it say whatever. Minus.
Spongy. This eliminated in 4 votes.
We're gonna send you here.
This is kind of spooky. Well, goodbye, fellow contestants. On your own.
For where are you sending the loon boy?
I hope he'll be okay.
He's going to BRB.
Oh, he's going to be right back? That's a relief.
Oh,